Leviosa, Accio. Expelliarmus,
come on there.
Leviosa, Accio.
Someone's here.
Accio. Leviosa.
I won't get away with that.
Expelliarmus. Stupid one. Leviosa!
You're not stupid for me!
Leviosa! Incendio!
I don't think you
better! Incendio!
Играб тем полен. Это не пойму, там ты ли.
You only have Ranrok to blame. Revelio.
One count down, one more to go. see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Rebellion. Incendio. Rebellion. Incendio. Rebellion. Incendio. 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 Incendio.
You will regret coming here.
Expelliarmus, Accio!
Leviosa! You you. That was unimpressive.
Incendio. Accio. Leviosa.
How nice of you to stop by. One less human to worry about.
Incendio.
I won't rest until you're dead.
Incendio. Protego. Stupid one. Stupid one. Leviosa. Incendio. Accio. Expelliarmus.
Fabulous. What is it?
Incendio.
I won't
Expelliarmus. Vanrock has fooled you all to your demise.
Both camps cleared. Alan Beaumont will be glad to hear that.
Revelio.
A castle must have been quite steep at this time. Revelio. It's like a place right out of a story.
Shane Bardolph thought dark magic was the answer.
Do you think the Ashwood is
I do,
like
Miss Bustle of Business.
Revelio.
Poor customers. Afraid to venture out?
Hello, Madame Beaumont. Good news. I was able to clear out Ranrock's camps.
You cleared them out? How?
It was harrowing, and they dug in their heels, but I managed.
When my brother returns, this news will mean the world to him. You saved our hamlet, my young friend. This will not be forgotten. I fear for other hamlets, truly. Ranrock and his lot are unlike any goblins I've ever seen.
What do you have for sale?
What are you looking for, exactly? Thank you. Sincerely. Oh, you'll like that. A fine choice. Thank you for passing through. what are you looking for exactly? Marvelous. I could always use more of these. Thank you for passing through.
I was standing behind a till, counting.
Revelio. I should investigate.
Bardo Beaumont should have returned by now. Had by dark wizards.